In the latest months, we've seen many cases of players collapsing on the pitch with accusing heart problems or cardiac problems. Let's take a look at some other players that have been injured in November and early December. One of the cases, Lindelof, Victor Lindelof from Man United, he was subbed off, accusing these difficulties in breathing. It was in the match versus Norwich, and the Swedish was forced off, took his hand to the chest, accusing chest pains. As the striker Lindelof pointed to his chest, complaining that he was struggling to breathe. Harrowing moment that he still sounded flustered when he spoke to Sky Sports. I don't know what was going on, but it was like he was feeling his breathing. The United goalkeeper said that it brought memories about the Euros, Christian Eriksen collapse at Euro, in Denmark's game against Finland. So this is one another case. Recent was in the European Champions League match between Sheriff and Man United, Sheriff and Real Madrid. Adama Traoré collapsed on the turf in a very worrying scene. He literally collapsed, went down. It was all sudden. In the 77th minute, everyone witnessed a scary scene. After evading a challenge from Nacho Fernandez, the 36-year-old, as the ball went out for a throw-in, before clutching his chest and falling to the ground. The incident thankfully occurred right next to the touchline. The medics were right there, coming on the pitch. He had serious problems in breathing. This is just one of the many cases that happened the past 1.5, maybe 2 months. Another serious case of a player who collapsed on the pitch was on the 24th of November. Sheffield United's John Fleck rushed to the hospital. He literally collapsed on the pitch during his side championship fixture against Reading. The Blades were leading 1-0. 56 minute strike when Fleck collapsed on the pitch. His teammates immediately called for medical assistance. The 30-year-old received 10 minutes of urgent medical treatment on the pitch at the Majewski Stadium. So, 30 years old, medical 10 minutes of urgent medical treatment. This wasn't a joke, this wasn't a mere simple flutter heart palpitations. This was a serious cardiac arrest, probably. He's in safe, in good hands, and we pray that everything will be okay. Prayers being seriously affected by the scene. These are three events that happened in the recent weeks with players that suffered serious cardiac problems during the matches that collapsed on the pitch. This 2021 was the year when many people got a new treatment that many took without any warnings. They all said it's safe and effective.